So, Abby Tabby enjoyed her trip to the vet so much yesterday. Yes, you heard that right. She enjoyed the trip. That when I asked her if she wanted to go for a ride today, she was very enthusiastic. So, I don't think I've ever taken her to the park before. So, we're gonna see what happens. All right, you wanna go? Come on. Come on, come on. Yeah, you wanted to leave just a minute ago. All right, come on, let's go. Good girl. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun. Not under the car though. Okay, let me close this. Let's go this way. This way. Good girl. This way. This way. See, doing the serpentine. What movie was that from? I forget. Peter Falk was in it. It was funny. You're the bird, Abby. You don't care? Alright, let's take a shortcut, okay? Shortcut to the bench. Sit on the bench. Oh! Look, birds! Have you ever seen birds before? Tabbers? Big birds? Big birds. Oh! Oh. What do you think? Okay. You can't go in there. You can look though. Alright, I'm gonna sit down. I got an injury, so I don't really want to walk anyway. Look at this beautiful view. Yeah, I'm not letting you go in there. We can sit here and look at the birds. Okay. Well, would that be fun? You just gonna lay down right there? Well, that's a good spot. So many birds, huh? Alright, come back. Come back, let's just stay here. That's a good girl. What do you think of the big birds? What are those things? All right, you want to walk? All right, let's walk. Go ahead. Go. you think of the ducks? You say no? No ducks? You say no to the ducks? Yeah, they're noisy, huh? You say no, huh? One of those big noisy things. Dang. I'm being cussed out by birds. I didn't know my cat was going to be a bird magnet. And look at these pretty flowers. Little doggy knows you're over here, huh? Alright. All kind of attention from birds. Let's try this bench. We're kind of farther away from people. Okay, what do you think? Just you and me? The bench and the trash can? Nice spot, huh? Some grass at last, huh? It's a jogger. You're fine. It's okay. He's not gonna hurt you. But he's ignoring us. So brave. Stunning and brave. So we were going home because she said she was a little overheated, and then all of a sudden, she said she had to see the gazebo. So yeah, our plans for going home are put on hold. While she checks her social media, what's going on? Alright, we made it back. Ready to go? Jump! Good girl! And we made it! The first trip, huh? How'd you like that? She tired. She don't want to admit it, but she tired. Oh! Good girl. Okay, we're going home now.